Okay, here's a rainy day project. I've got a Raspberry Pi connected to Bofang UV5R, and I've made a little fox hunt transmitter. It only transmits when it receives a signal on the frequency that it's set on. So here we go. We're going to key it up.
Transmitter operating at 1 watt. It transmits every 5 minutes when it receives a signal on this frequency. A 100 hertz tone is required.
So there you go, fun little rainy day project.